Hello everyone, welcome to tenorshare channel. You may want to transfer photos from your iPhone to your computer for backup, editing, or to free up storage space on your phone. If you don't know how to do it, then watching this video will be very helpful to you. I will show you 4 ways to transfer photos from iPhone to computer. Let's take a look at how to do it. Method 1. Transfer iPhone photos using iCloud. First, you have to make sure that iCloud Photo Sync is turned on your iPhone. Open Settings. Click on your Apple ID and select a cloud. Go to the Photos option and make sure that iCloud Photo Sync is turned on. Log into iCloud using a computer. Log into your Apple ID. Click on Photos. Find the photos you want to transfer and right-click to download. However, iCloud's free storage space is limited. If you have too many photos, you need to subscribe to the corresponding cloud space package. You can try the second method. Method 2. Transfer photo by iCareFone. iCareFone is a third-party tool developed by tenorshare, which is specifically used for iPhone data management and transfer. It can be used to transfer photos to Windows more easily. You can download iCareFone from the official website through the link below the video. Connect iPhone to computer. Open iCareFone, select Backup and Restore on the left, and then click Backup Now. Select Photos and click Backup. Wait for the backup to complete, and then export the backed up photos to the computer. Method 3. Transfer photos by photo application. Windows 10 and 11 come with Photos app, which can import photos directly from iPhone. First, you need to connect your iPhone to your computer using a data cable. Search and open the Photos app on the Windows taskbar. Click the Import button in the upper right corner and select Import from USB device. Wait a moment and select the photos you want to import. Then the photos will be automatically imported into your computer. Method 4. Transfer photos from iPhone directly to computer. Connect your iPhone to your computer using a USB data cable. Open My Computer and right-click the Apple iPhone folder. Select the Import Pictures and Video option to export photos to your computer. Wait a moment, then the photos will be automatically imported into your computer. Well, that's all about how to fix iPad stuck on recovery mode and won't restore. If this video is helpful to you, please be sure to subscribe to support us. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon.